Hey guys, welcome back to Horn Beer Brothers. I'm Sean.
I'm Jason.
Salud.
Skål.
What we have today for you is Pacino.
Yeah! Okay. Sorry, we try to have fun in our videos, so serious face. So, our other video, you actually saw us do two reviews of a product from Target, or Target, as what I grew up calling it when I was a kid. So, in our introduction video, we did say that we've had a good experience with Target brands. We actually really have. So, Pacinos is definitely a Target home run.
Hoo-ah! Yes, this shave system is actually, it's an oil, and it's, I don't know what we can't say about it. It's really good stuff.
Actually, let me rephrase you. What we cannot say bad at all about it.
Exactly.
I sound like Yoda there. Moving on. Sorry. We have fun, remember.
So this stuff, you know, I don't know how we're going to totally not hide how we feel about this and this one. This stuff has been awesome. It's, first of all, it's a pump, which is awesome. You don't see this type of distribution very often. Most of the time it's a dropper.
It's a dropper or an inverted dropper.
Which is, watch the last video. You guys will feel all about that one. But this is awesome. This is the best way. I think for me, I was 4 pumps on this, Jason.
When I actually used it for the first time, I was actually about a 6 pump. So it was, even though it has a built-in pump, it is very giving. We will say that, unlike an inverted dropper. So the first time I used it, actually 6 pumps, and I was actually able to cover the beard and the mustache without any complication whatsoever. So, like Sean was saying, this was definitely a spontaneous buy on my part. I was in Target, I forgot my beard oil at home. No, big no-no. So I was like, well, I need something good. So I saw it, I was like, how do you do it, Sean? That was how I felt. So I bought it. So at Target, now remember, we live in Southern California, so our prices might be different from your Target or Amazon or your tax market. Just keep that in mind. When I picked it up, it was $15.99, and I mean, it's $15.99 for 2 fluid ounces.
And guys, believe me, I know that sounds steep, but trust me, it is worth every single penny.
It is. I do have to agree that. So the other good thing is this is a U.S. made product, which is very good. And it even says, do me a favor, Sean, what does that say right there?
Not animal tested.
Yes. So it's kind of like cosmetics. A lot of these beard oils that we use, or the balms, the wax, the butter, the pomade, they do have to be approved that they're not animal tested. So that's a huge plus.
You won't be able to see it on this one, but a lot of the times what you'll see is an animal and they'll have a line through, which is supposed to mean not animal tested.
Absolutely. So if you don't mind me asking, Sean, so what did you think about the smell? Or the scent,
smell,
I should say.
Sorry, the scent. Yeah. The scent was awesome. It's got a kind of an earthy woods flavor smell to it. It's really, I really like that. It's outdoorsy,
I have to agree, but even though it has a great scent, I have to say the consistency.
Oh,
that is the home run.
Yeah.
I mean, as soon as you put it in your beard and you start combing, it starts to level out very, very smooth. Almost like layers, I would say. Like layers of smoothness.
And on top of that, it has current oil. Because most of the time, oils do not have a hold. Just throw that out there right now. This actually has a decent hold for an oil. It keeps form-fitting. It's nice. It smells. And the scent will last you all day, guys. It's like knocks it out of the park scent.
Yeah. So, I mean, overall, we did give this a high score. We gave it a 10. And that's a 10 out of 10. Because of everything, we're not talking about the price. The price, it's $15.99.
It's a little on the high
side,
but yeah.
But overall, we loved it because the scent. It's definitely a one and done oil. You use this, you don't have to use a balm afterwards. I'm safe to say that.
Yeah, that's for sure.
The good thing too is because of the pump spout and the individual cap, it is definitely a travel size oil.
I would agree.
And it is plastic, so you don't have to worry about if you're traveling or driving, airplane,
and
bus.
I think it comes in under the size for TSA. I'm not 100% sure. You guys check local laws and everything like that, but I think we're good as far as that goes. And even not, I would recommend you get a squeeze pump and take it with you.
Absolutely.
Stuff rocks.
Absolutely. So, like we said, Pacino's home run.
Yeah.
I have to admit, this is definitely a good buy. You can't go wrong. Now, they do have other products, I found out. They have a conditioner, they have a pomade, the list goes on, so stay tuned. We'll be reviewing those as well. But other than that,
home run, salud,
skål.